The SCADA system, the EMS system, has been a tool available for transmission operators for 40 or 50 years now. The polling rate is every 3 seconds. In the electricity world, a lot of things can happen in that 3 second interval. So we've had to come up with ways to capture significantly more data coming in at the sub-second level.